Leonardo AI has updated its tool with some new features. Now, you can generate real-time art using its real-time canvas feature, just like we do in Crea AI. Additionally, with its image-to-motion feature, you can create some cool videos. In today's video, we'll take a brief look at the new features of this incredible tool. So, without further delay, let's get started. Go to Leonardo AI. Under the User Tool tab, choose Real-Time Canvas. You will be directed to this live canvas. On the left side, you have a standard tool with basic functions and controls to generate art. At the bottom, there is a box to type text prompts and options to choose styles. There are two modes, real-time and interactive mode. Let's try this tool. Increase the brush strength to the maximum level. Choose any brush color. Let's go with this one. Simply click here. Here we have a perfect circle. On the right side, you can see the art. Choose this select tool and move the circle to the center. Now, decrease the brush size. Change the brush color to black and draw two small circles on it. Add some more details to this circle by randomly placing points. Type some text in this prompt box. Here you can see a smiley face appears on the right side. Let's type a text for an alien. Here you have an alien on the right side. Currently, the brush is selected here. By selecting this background option, you can adjust the background color. Add more details to the alien face. Let's try a red jacket on the alien. Here on the right side, you can see the changes. With this creativity strength, you can adjust the strength level. You can also apply different styles from here. Let's go with the anime style. By clicking here, you have options to control the guidance strength and fix the seeds. Also, you can activate this high-quality feature. Let's add more details to the alien. Let's say an alien is wearing headphones. It looks a bit odd. Let's try it manually by choosing the brush tool. By adding the text prompt, you can observe the difference. Use this eraser tool to remove any unwanted parts. You can select all the parts completely or one by one separately and adjust them. This looks awesome. Click on this button to convert the generated art into a canvas for further editing. This feature is amazing. By clicking on this button, you can refine the image. You can upscale this image by spending 8 credits with some settings. Another cool feature of this tool is adding images to create the art. Click on the Add Image option. Here, you have different options for images, such as your creations or from other users in the community feed. Choose this image as an example. Expand this image to the whole canvas. Here you can see the output art based on the image and text. Let's delete the text prompt. Here you can see a beautiful art. Try different styles by clicking here. Click on this button to move your art onto the canvas. Now, you can add or remove anything from this image in real time. Let's add an extra finger by choosing the brush tool. And look at the final output. That looks crazy. Let's add some sky at the top by choosing the blue color. You can observe the difference on the right side while painting at the top. Let's add some plants here. You can type the text in the prompt section for better results. So, you can play around with this tool to generate some amazing art. Leonardo AI also offers real-time generation by just typing a text prompt. Click on Real-Time Gen, and you'll be directed to this page with simple options and controls. Just type a text, and your image will be generated. Here you have some elements to adjust for image generations. Just tweak them a little bit to generate the image according to your needs. The only limitation is that you can adjust only one parameter for better results. You can also try different styles. So, you can play around with this tool by changing text prompts and style parameters to generate some cool images in real time. Leonardo AI has introduced another amazing feature called Image2Motion. With this feature, you can generate 4-second short videos from new and existing creations. Let's start by creating a new image by clicking here. Just paste your text prompt here. Choose the fine-tuned model. Set the image style to Creative. Choose the aspect ratio for landscape mode. And click on this Generate button to generate the images. Here we have 4 images based on our prompt. Click on this button to generate the motion video. Here on this pop-up window, you can adjust the motion strength. You can increase or decrease it. For a smooth video, set the motion strength up to 4. You can keep your generation private or public by choosing this option. Once ready, click on this Generate button and wait for the result. This video looks smooth and amazing. Let's try an image from the community feed. Click on this image. Choose this Image2Motion. Keep the settings as they are. And click on this Generate button. Here is the video. And it looks amazing. Let's generate another image by pasting this text prompt and choosing other parameters. Let's choose this image to generate the video. This time, increase motion strength to 6. And let's see what we get. Here is the final result with a camera rotation of the scenes. And here is the amazing video with a motion strength of 4. These new features of Leonardo AI are amazing. I hope you will use them for your next projects. That wraps up this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks for watching. See you soon with more exciting stuff.